Good morning, my dear parents. Thank you for supporting our online classes. Good morning, kids. Before going to today's session, shall we complete the circle time? Come. So today is Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. Date is 3. Date is 3. And this month is February. This month is February. Today we are going to recall the number from 1 to 3. Shall we recall it? Come.
First, we will trace the number card.
1. 1. 2. 2. 2 after 3. 2 after 3. 3.
Once again.
1. 2. 3.
Look at the picture.
What's the picture? Elephant. How many elephant? 1. 1.
So trace here.
1. 1.
So keep it. Next card.
What are these?
Bus.
Bus. How many bus?
Count it.
1, 2.
How many bus?
2 bus.
So what is the number?
2. 2.
So keep it here. Next one. 2 after 3.
How many monkeys?
1, 2, 3.
How many monkeys?
3 monkeys. And the number is
3.
Trace it.
3.
How many monkeys?
3 monkeys.
1. What is the number?
1.
1 after 2.
1 after 2. 2. 2. 2 after. Say loudly. 2 after. 3. 3. 1.
How many elephant?
1 elephant.
And count this.
1. 1.
1 after.
2. 2.
1, 2, 2 bears. How many dots?
1, 2,
2 dots. The number is
2.
2 after
3.
2 after
3.
Look here, how many monkeys?
1, 2, 3.
And look here, how many dots?
1, 2, 3.
So the number is
3. 3.
Today we are going to recall the numbers using this apparatus. What is the name of the apparatus? Cards and counters. Look here. Cards and counters. So what are these? These are counters. And here they have given cards. Now we are going to recall the numbers from 1, 2, 3. So, before using the apparatus, shall we arrange the numbers from 1 to 3? 1. 1 after, rightly said, 2. 1 after, 2. 2 after, 3. So, what is the number? 1, 2, 3. Say again, say loudly. 1, 2, 3. So, now we are going to arrange these counters. Shall we do it? So what is the number? 1. So we have to take 1 counter. 1. 1. 1. What is the next number? 2. Say again. 2. So we have to take 2 counters. Very good. 1. 2. 2. So how many counters? 2 counters. Count it again. 1, 2, 2. Very good. What is the next number? 3. What is the number? 3. Say again. 3. So we have to take right click state 3 counters. 1, 2, 3. Count it. 1, 2, 3. So 3 counters. The card is 3. Shall we do it again? 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Very good. Today we are going to learn a new topic, backward counting. What is the topic? Backward counting. Backward counting means saying the numbers in reverse order. So shall we learn it? Before that, look here. We are going to learn backward counting using these cups. So look here. These colorful cups have numbers written on it. First, we want to arrange the numbers from 1 to 10. Shall we arrange it? So where is 1? Look here. Where is 1? Here. So I'm going to build a tower using these cups. 1. 1 after 2. Very good. Very good. 2 after. Say loudly. 2 after. Think and say. 2 after. Very good. 3. 2 after. 3. 3 after. Rightly said. 4. Where is 4? Find out where is 4. Here. 4. 4 after. Say loudly. 4 after. 5. Very good. So keep it here. 5 after. 5 after. Think and say. 5 after. 6. 6. Very good. 6 after. 6 after. 7. Find out where is 7. Here. Very good. 7. Keep it. 7 after. Think and say. 7 after. 8. 8. Very good. 8 after. Where is 9? Where is 9? 8 after. 9. Here. So keep it here. 9 after. Rightly said. 10. Shall we keep it? Keep it slowly. 10. Very good. Now we are going to count the numbers in reverse order. Shall we do it? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So this is backward counting. Counting the numbers from 10 to 1. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So we are counting the numbers in reverse order. 10. Say loudly. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's time to end up the session. So whatever we have learned today, please practice at home. We will meet in the next session. Until then, it's bye from Vedanta.